First new body camera video released from 1 October captures emotional moments between a father and a son.
I need you to stay super calm. I need you to stay super quiet. I need your phone put on silent. Make sure it's on silent.
Well, that is the voice of a SWAT officer heading to the 32nd floor of Mandalay Bay after his son has come under fire at the festival grounds below. Well, 13 Action News anchor Mahsa Saeidi right now is live with a story you'll see only on 13 Action News. And Mahsa, this story shows the selfless act of a first responder.
Yeah, absolutely, Todd. That officer's child was in danger, but he managed to stay calm and focused, not just for his kid, but for everyone who was there that night.
Hey, buddy, listen to me. You need to listen to me very carefully.
At first, it sounds like a call so many parents had with their children on the night of 1 October.
I need you to not make any noise. Turn your phone on silent.
Teenager Parker Marks has just been grazed by a bullet. He's escaped the Route 91 festival grounds. You hear his dad, Billy, trying to guide him to safety.
Buddy, not in a bathroom. That's a death trap. Get out of a bathroom.
But Billy isn't just any other dad.
Hey, he's still going on 32. Take me to 32.
He is a SWAT officer responding to the deadliest shooting in modern American history.
We're going to 32.
And he just had to hang up with his son.
I swear to God, I'm going to get you, dude. But you need to relax.
This is the first time Parker is seeing his dad's body camera video and hearing that raw emotional conversation.
The words that he said were, you know, man up, it's big boy time. You know, that really calmed me down. That really stuck to me.
Although he was always inspired by his dad, 1 October is the reason he's decided to follow in his footsteps.
This is what I need to do. This is what I want to do. I want to help people. I want to serve my community. I want to do this.
Yeah, he wants to do this. Parker's girlfriend was shot. He made sure that she was safe and that she got care. He's almost 21 now, and he plans on joining the force just like his dad. Reporting live, Mahsa Saeidi, 13 Action News.
All right, Mahsa, thank you.